The search engine Google is showing this animated doodle in few countries for the Ferdinand Monoyer's 181st birthday. Ferdinand Monoyer was a French ophthalmologist known for introducing the dioptre in 1872. A dioptre is a unit of measurement of the optical power of a lens or curved mirror, which is equal to the reciprocal of the focal length measured in meters. The main benefit of using optical power rather than focal length is that the lensmaker's equation has the object distance, image distance and focal length all as reciprocals. A further benefit is that when relatively thin lenses are placed close together, their powers approximately add. Thus, a thin 2-diopter lens placed close to a thin 0.5-diopter lens yields almost the same focal length as a 2.5-diopter lens would have. Ferdinand Monoyer was born in France on May 9, 1836. He also invented the Monoyer chart used to test visual acuity. He inserted his name in the chart. People can read his name by reading vertically from bottom to top on each side of the chart.